Welcome everybody to today's session. We're going to talk about leveraging Lawyaw in order to provide more convenient and accessible client services. All right. And so by way of introduction, my name is Tucker Cottingham. I'm an attorney. I'm also the founder and now general manager of Lawyaw at Clio. And for a little bit of background, before I started Lawyaw, I was an attorney and I was actually a Clio customer for 4 years. And so a lot of my motivation for starting Lawyaw really came from my own frustration of feeling like I was spending a ton of time doing the same things over and over again in terms of drafting documents. And I wasn't able to dedicate the time I wanted to growing my firm. So I sort of felt like I was treading water. And, you know, so now I'm really honored to be here with you all today as part of Clio and talk to you about how now thousands of law firms are leveraging Lawyaw to save time, to draft their documents more efficiently so that they can spend time growing their practice or doing whatever else they would like to do. So a quick agenda here. I'm going to first go through what is Lawyaw. I'm going to talk a little bit about digital legal services. Then we're going to dig into Lawyaw in action. So we'll get into some actual applications of Lawyaw, kind of walk through those. And then finally, I'm going to talk about the importance of building together. And so that's one of the things that's really led to a lot of our success. And one of the things I really hope everybody leaves here with is that our job is really to listen to you and to build the things that you want. And so I want to talk about some of the ways that you can get in touch with us and join us as we're continuing to develop Lawyaw into something that's very useful and impactful for you. So starting out, what is Lawyaw? So Lawyaw is a document automation solution that gives you more control over your time. So the way we do that is we allow you to do things like saving annotations in your court forms. So you can take a standard court form and you can pre-check boxes, you can save text, you can capitalize text, you can format it. You can really set it up the way that you want to. You can also turn your docx files into programmable templates, so you can create rules inside of your Word documents so that if you answer a question and say there's no children, then a clause in your document, you know, won't be added. But if you want to trigger a certain clause, then you can add that whole clause. And within that clause, you can have additional variables. So you can populate things like pronouns, you can change subject verb agreement, you can add in tables, you can do a lot of pretty sophisticated things. And so you have your PDFs, you have your docx templates, and then we also have an e-signature tool. And so once you generate your documents, you can then just send them out for a signature. So really trying to work on that end-to-end document workflow solution. And for those of you all who attended the Legal Trends talk this morning, they talked a little bit about how utilization rates, even small increments of saving time, you know, that increase your utilization rate really compound over time and really affect your bottom line. And so streamlining your document creation process, especially for attorneys, is one of the most obvious kind of practical ways to start getting some of that time savings and compounding it so that you can see the impacts on your bottom line. And one of the things that I want to hope that you guys leave with today is that even though we're talking in very kind of in the weeds terms about how you can practically use Lawyaw in your practice, really Lawyaw is a pathway that enables digital legal services. So I'd really encourage you all to think about once you're generating your documents online, collecting the information, syncing it with Clio Manage, you know, that's moving you forward towards providing more digital legal services. And so I just kind of want to plant that seed of what that means in your world and kind of how Lawyaw can advance you on that path. So zooming in a little bit further, I want to talk with you about some of the features and functionality inside of Lawyaw. So as I mentioned, Lawyaw is a document automation solution, and it essentially auto-populates data into your templates. And specifically, what we offer is a library of court forms. We now have all 50 state court forms. So in the last year, we went from California to all of the states in the US. So appreciate all the work that our team did there. We have now almost 50,000 forms. And so those are forms that come from the state courts and some of the major counties as well. And then we keep those forms up to date. They're available. You can go in and search and select them and then build a form set. And I'll show you kind of what that looks like. We also, as I mentioned, have this docx builder. So what that is that's a template builder inside of Microsoft Word. So it's an add-in. And when you open up an existing document that you're currently use, so a letter to a client or a settlement agreement or a deposition notice or a discovery request, whatever it may be, you can take the existing documents that you use today you can open up the Lawyaw template builder and you can actually turn them into programmable templates yourself. We have a lot of resources on how to do that. And we also have some really exciting services that I'll talk about. But if you don't want to do that, you can also hire a team of professionals to do it at Lawyaw. So talking about saving data in court forms, one of the things that I'm really excited to announce today is that we've released a new feature that a lot of people have asked for. And so it's this idea of actually taking your court forms and turning them into templates. And so let's see if this video is playing here. Okay, great. So you can see you have your list of documents. And when you go and you select your document, it's going to pop up in the browser. And this is essentially what it will look like for you. And so you can see here that what you can do is you can enter information. And so this is it like a baseline state. This isn't necessarily for a specific client. This is going to be something that you can reuse for different clients. And when you check the boxes and you kind of customize some of the canned text you might use, what a lot of people do is they save versions for different fact patterns. So if you have a divorce with kids, you might save one version. If you have a divorce without kids, you might have a separate version for that. And in many practice areas, you know, what we hear from our customers is that they see a lot of the same types of scenarios over and over again. And so this really allows you to set up your form sets, you know, relative to those different fact patterns. And so this is one of the biggest ways that people really gain a lot of time and get a lot of additional value out of Lawyaw is by creating these different sets for different fact patterns. And I'll show you in a minute here how that works with more documents. And so the power of sets. So this is the idea of then taking those documents and combining them into a form set. And the word form is used very differently in different places. So what we mean by this is that you can take a set of documents that are templates. Those can be court forms, PDFs, or docx, and you can combine them into one set of documents. And then you can save that whole set as essentially a templated set of documents. Then you can merge data into that. And that data can come from Clio or it can come from Lawyaw. And you enter the information one time and it's going to go into all the right places across all those documents. And so you can see here that you have your folder structure and you can save those folders as your different form sets. And then because it's cloud-based, anybody in your law firm can access it at any time from any computer. A question that we get a lot is whether Lawyaw works with Macs. So from day one, it's always been very Mac-friendly. So if you have Apple and you've used form software in the past that only works on PCs, you know, because it's in the cloud, that won't be an issue at all. And then on the docx template side, you know, what we've learned is there's really kind of two types of attorneys that we tend to interact with. One is very interested in this and they really want to spend a lot of time in the weeds and understand how they can do all the cool stuff that they can do. And then the other type of lawyer never wants to touch anything that looks like this. And so, you know, despite the kind of advanced functionality that you can get with conditional logic statements and, you know, populating data from Clio or combining the multiple documents, if you don't want to be the one to actually, you know, fall in love with the functionality and build the templates yourselves, you can hire Lawyaw's professional service team. We also have a template exchange now, which has Microsoft Word templates from all 50 states. We're still building it out, but we now have all 50 states, we have 6 provinces and a few other countries. And so that's a really good starting place. We have captions. So if people are ever looking for like a really nicely formatted caption, we have captions for every state. And so that's a really great starting place where from there you can either build it yourself or you can hire our team to do it. The Lawyaw, we call them the template team. They're all lawyers and paralegals. So all of them have worked, you know, deeply in law before, practice law. And so they really have a good understanding and a good context for, you know, how different law firms want things to look. And we're very attuned to the formatting and the nuances of actually getting your documents to look the way you need them. And then also we have an electronic signature tool. And so this is built into Lawyaw. This allows you to take your generated documents and send them out for signature. So, you know, if you're doing, you know, sort of routine drafting and you know that as soon as you generate this letter or you generate, you know, this set of documents, you send them out for signature. You can do that directly in Lawyaw. You can also select what documents you want to send out. So say that you're doing a probate and you just want to generate all the documents at the beginning, but you don't necessarily want to send them all to the client right away. You can select what documents you want to send out. You can also upload a document from anywhere and just use it as a regular e-sign. So it's not limited to just the documents that you've generated in Lawyaw. So it's a very kind of functional tool, and it's part of all the Lawyaw subscriptions as well. And so now that we've kind of given you an overview of the different pieces, the technical pieces of what's going on under the hood of Lawyaw, and so now we can talk about some of the actual examples and some of the scenarios of how people are using Lawyaw. And so here are two quotes, and really what these quotes both get to is massive time savings. And the time savings, what we've learned is that what people want is they want to regain control over their time. And so Lawyaw is a way to kind of get a foothold to say, you know, I've now captured back that time. I'm in more control of more of my day, and doing that while also increasing your profit margins or allowing other people in your law firm to do work that maybe previously was sort of stuck on your desk and hard to delegate. And one of the things that I want to emphasize is that when we started Lawyaw, you know, document automation was sort of something that was interesting, but not sort of mainstream. Not everybody was using it. And that's really started to change. Bespoke document automation now is becoming part of the critical stack for law firms. And we're seeing a ton of adoption, especially over the last year and a half. So we've helped generate 8 million documents, legal documents on the platform. And right now we're averaging around 50,000 legal documents every day that people are using Lawyaw to generate. And so the sort of compounding time savings there is really massive. And it's just really encouraging to see so many law firms sort of, you know, getting up to speed and starting to incorporate this in their daily practice, and kind of the impact that that can have has been very, very exciting. And again, you know, some of the use cases that we've talked about, you know, it can be kind of daunting to go from this idea of saving time and digitizing legal services to like, what am I going to do in my firm today? And so one of the things we hear a lot is that the training, you know, in general, training your team on new software is like very high friction. You know, getting everybody in the same room, scheduling it, then the questions that follow up. A lot of times the partner becomes the point person and they don't really want to be the point person. And so, you know, I can say that from experience. And so what we found is it's really helpful to talk through what you're going to use this for before you get started. So you really have kind of a clear idea. You can get something, a project to start with that everybody agrees is going to be worthwhile use of their time, you know, that's going to save time, that's going to be impactful. And that really streamlines a lot of the training and a lot of the friction that you might experience. So some common use cases, again, are going to be thinking about stuff that you do today, and ideally things that involve multiple documents that have multiple scenarios. So divorce with kids, without kids, you know, an estate plan with trusts or without trusts, and setting those kind of sets up and really focusing on the stuff that you're doing today really tends to have the biggest success. I'm always want to caution people against sort of getting Lawyaw to get into a new practice area. So if you've never done estate planning, you know, Lawyaw is probably not the best way to get started in estate planning. You're going to get a lot more immediate value if you take the things that you're already doing that you know really well and focus on streamlining those. And also, since joining Clio, we've really emphasized and focused on getting a tighter integration with Clio. And so now you can draft your documents from inside of Manage. So when you go into your Documents tab, you can click a dropdown. You can see your Lawyaw documents in there, your templates inside of Manage. You can generate the documents. It syncs that matter in real time. So your data is going to be up to date. You don't have to wait to sync. People have used Lawyaw in the past. You know, you don't have to wait to sync all of your matters. You can sync one matter at a time. It'll pull that data directly into your templates, generate your documents, and then save them back into Manage. So we're going to keep working on making the integration better, but this is a really big step forward, and people seem to really like it so far. So we're really excited to continue to integrate deeper with Clio. And one of the things I wanted to talk about is, you know, today we've talked about generating your document sets, you know, with PDF and DocX files, the ability to use our e-sign and the integration with Clio. And that's what Lawyaw is doing today. But looking forward to tomorrow, and by tomorrow, I mean the next couple of quarters, we're going to be working on a guided questionnaire that you can send out to your clients. And so this is going to be really, really helpful. It's going to be something that you can use internally, or you can send it out to your clients. And it's going to be able to guide them through the information collection process specific to your legal project. And so you're going to be able to do things like embed videos, give context. You know, it's going to be something they can come back to later and finish. They can upload documents. So if they're doing statement of assets and disclosures, or you're uploading W-2s or whatever you may need to do, you know, this is going to be the vehicle that you can really kind of create that plan one time and then send it out to your clients. and it's going to still have that kind of personalized feel. And then we're also going to be continuing to integrate with Clio. And so, you know, what I mentioned at the beginning is that Lawyaw is really a supporting function for you all. So Lawyaw wouldn't exist without the early feedback that we've gotten, the customers that have kind of given us their opinion, that have told us what they want. And so as we're kind of working on these two projects, you know, I'd really encourage and ask people to reach out to us with your ideas, how you want to use this, what would be most helpful. And our job really is to listen and then to actually build the things that are going to be useful. So it sounds very simple and obvious, but it only works if you all give us the information and we work with you. And so we're really hoping that this next chapter of Lawyaw, as we sort of further refine this guided journey and the questionnaires and making it more useful for you, we really hope that it's a partnership that we can do together. And so wrapping up here, one of the things I want to call out is that we have a really deep dive on Lawyaw. So it's a workshop where it's going to be an hour plus long workshop, really going in and actually building the templates. So if you want to see sort of how things are working in even more detail, I would encourage you to attend Joe's session tomorrow at 1:15. And then for anybody that's interested in learning more about Lawyaw, rather than give Lawyaw swag, we are donating $100 to a legal aid organization of your choice. So for any demo that's scheduled at ClioCon, and that counts if you're virtual too, if you schedule the demo at ClioCon and you end up having it, you know, after ClioCon, that's okay. But for all the demos that happen that were scheduled at ClioCon, we'll donate $100 to legal aid. And so we figured rather than spend that money on swag, you know, we'd do something useful for the world. And then finally, you know, going back to this theme of building better together, you know, a lot of the credit that I give to how far we've come, again, has been this partnership model where we've worked with so many of our clients. I want to encourage everybody here to do that. And so you can reach out to us here at friends@lawyaw.com, and then we'll give you, you know, a link. We can set up some time. You can send us notes. You can send us fragmented thoughts. It doesn't need to be formal. Anything you think of, we're appreciative of. And really kind of the next things that we're thinking about are custom matter fields, so deeper integration with Clio and the guided questionnaire. So if you have any more questions, you can come over to the product lab here or to the Success Center here, and we're happy to talk to you more about how Lawyaw might work for you in your practice. Thank you.